business is on the up and up. But I've always said, have a plan and stick to it. Quit while you're ahead. So barring any fuck-ups, I'm leaving it all behind. No.